Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. Hi everyone, welcome to GFX Farhan. In this video, I will show you how to combine multiple Mixamo animation with one character in Houdini, or how to add multiple animation to one character, something like this. So let's get started. First of all, create a geonode and then open it. Then here add a agent node. And in agent node, change input character rig to FPX and import your first animation. Okay, now this is in T pose. Now change current clip to mixamo.com and current layer to default. Okay, so this is first animation, and keep transfer for deforming shape also check. Okay, then add a time warp node and connect to agent node. Then add a unpack node to unpack the character. Then again duplicate these or copy these, and here add another animation. One thing keep in mind, that use only the same character for different animation. Okay, only the same character for different animation in Mixamo. First take one character and apply different animation and download separately, only on one character. When you choose one character with one animation and then choose another character with second animation and third character with third animation, then it's not working. Okay, now add blend shapes node. Okay, blend shapes node, and connect both these. Add frame 80, hold alt and click on this, and go to like 92 frame and hold alt and click to make a keyframe and change this to 1. Okay. But there is a problem, because the duration of this and this animation are this animation duration also started from 1 frame 1, and this animation duration also started from 1. Which is problem. So what we do here, add a time shift node on the second, and here dollar sign F minus 80. Okay, now our second animation started from 80 frame. Look, now it's working. Now it's working properly. Now the rest are also same. Then again duplicate these, like duplicate these, change FBX to another animation, and here then check your animation, that where the second animation is ended, like here. like here. Here it start from minus 80 and the third animation start from minus 152 and the fourth animation start from minus 216. Okay. Also add keyframes. Here you need another blend shape, something like, copy this, change it to another animation, and here it start from minus 152 and copy this node, connect this one here and this here, and check where our second animation ended, then started our third animation. Like this is our from 83 to 102 and this is my second, this is for third, this is first with two, this is second, and it start from 150 to 169 and third will start from 217 to 225. Okay, like I copy this, so my keyframes are here. I click on this, shift this to 150 and this to 169. Okay, here why it's not changing, 150. Okay, now it's working. This is first animation, this is the second, and this is the third, and you can add so on. Like here I add it. This is added at. Then add a trail node and change it to compute velocity. For adding velocity, then add a normal node and a null for output. And this is the final. Please subscribe my channel, and if you like the video, please thumb up, share with your friends. Please support me by subscribing my channel, because it gives me confidence to create such cool videos for you. See you in the next video. Goodbye.